A lot of people think the kinky stuff I like to do, they think I like to do it for real. A lot of people judge me based off the things that I say, like I believe in them or I'm gonna do them. Like when I say I'm gonna rape somebody, they think I'm actually gonna do it or that I believe in it. Well, if you believe that, I'd rape you. Wanna know why? 'Cause I'm a predator. Sexual predator. You got me. I'm a predator. Creepy sexual predator. You know what? I never thought that I'd see the day where my friends go by my back and try to betray me in some vile and reprehensible ways. I'm just here to try to set the record straight. Okay, you got me, I did it. I fucking forced myself on her like a chicken. I didn't know what I was doing. You got the footage, so I don't even have to admit it. And you're sitting up there, you're up there creeping. Through the cameras, I see you leaking. All this footage of me de-sneaking on these women that I be creeping on. Damn, I wish you saw it all, but after that I took it to the back and fucked her all. Jammed my dick down her throat and broke her jaw. Then after that she threatened to call the law, so I snapped. I got a fucking knife, put it to her neck and asked if she wants her life. She begged and pleaded, she said, I'll even be your wife. I said, shut up, bitch, and now fuck me real nice.
I'm a predator!
It's because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it, and girl stinks.
Sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say, fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door.
I'm a predator!
It's because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it, and girl stinks.
Creepy sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say, fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door. Really nice old, a real nice lady. I knew one girl, her name was Amy. Then it turns out she's batshit crazy. So I'm a rapist, so who can blame me? One night, we tried to have a little fun. I begged and I pleaded, I said, hey, I know your son. She said, don't worry, we could keep it on the hush. We did a lot of stuff, but we never actually fucked. After that night, I knew it was gonna get worse. Every time we talked, we just fought and we cursed. I couldn't get down and I couldn't keep it in. One day, it just broke thin. I was like, shit, I gotta go on the Craigslist, find some girls who's high up, I wanna get reckless. Then it turns out I could get paid for this shit. Then I spend a year doing some creepy shit. So now anytime you just wanna blame me, remember, you could blame that bitch Amy. Every time I think about the shit, makes me fucking sick.
I'm a predator!
It's because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it and girl stinks.
Sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door.
I'm a predator!
It's because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it and girl stinks.
Creepy sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door. There was a time where you expected me to accept what I receive. Now I don't know who the fuck to believe. It's like the human brain was made to deceive.
Oh, Joe, do you wanna go on a little trip?
Why? So you could go around and tell everybody I made you suck my dick?
No, listen, it's not like that.
What, you gonna say you spoke before you thought?
Maybe I should go around spreading rumors.
Yeah, maybe you ought.
Now you're saying there's consensual issues.
Maybe you didn't, but that's what it blew into.
Oh. Maybe I should think before I speak.
Nah, you were right about me. Now spread your fucking cheeks!
I'm a predator!
It's because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it and girl stinks.
Sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door.
I'm a predator!
It's because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it and girl stinks.
Creepy sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door. There once was a little horny turtle. Was fat, but he wore no girdle. Met a mermaid, then he thought I'd get laid, but then they'd ought. Fuck the dog, they did it together. Little creatures, birds of a feather. Have you seen a turtle fuck a dog? Mermaid Ariel thought it was odd. Now I'm just joking, so no complaining. But now you got me contemplating all the things that you think that I do. Shit, maybe I should just go through, 'cause I'm a
predator!
Because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it and girl stinks.
Sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door.
I'm a predator!
Because I have a kink, these people like to think I really force it and girl stinks.
Creepy sexual predator!
Whenever she says no, I say fuck it and go, get the bitch pregnant and then roll out the door. Now to say I'm on drugs, maybe I am, but that's not the cause of all the mayhem that goes on in my life. God damn, I can't believe that I cried for that bitch. Now she's going around Sam hooked on the shit. So fuck it. Now my mind's flowing like it's going through a shredder. Maybe I'm delusional, I don't know better. Shit. Guess I'm a predator. I'm only kidding, guys. I love you. Don't take it too hard.